Oh. Dudus yanks and Metis race towards Znarsh while protecting Bannon. But what of Fredo, who was swept by the raging waters? Yeah, in hindsight, probably wasn't a good idea for Fredo to jump into raging rapids. And now, and how is Kronk faring after having penetrated the Empire's defenses in South Figaro? Is all going according to plan? Choose a scenario, Kupo. Do you have any more equipment for me to steal? No, I stole all of them. So we have a choice, guys. Do we want to go to South Figaro now and see what see what Kronk is up to? That was weird. Do we want to continue where we were with Terra with me, Dodek, Nex, and Bannon? Or do we want to go no Or do we want to see what how what happened to Fredo? Let me create a poll. New poll. Metis, Dardex, and Bannon. All right, and I'll have it on for 1 minute. Okay, we got a vote for Fredo. All right, with one vote, Fredo is the winner. What dire fate has befallen Fredo, who leapt from the rap after the fight with Ultros? Oh, is this where I think it is? Oh, hey! Are you a traveler too? You don't happen to know how I could get to Narsh, do you? I got separated from my friends. Yeah, Z, this is the guy we picked for you. The Empire has set up camp just beyond the forest steeds. The Empire, what are they doing there? They seem to have their eyes on Doma Castle. So Doma's next, huh? But I need to get to Narsh right away. Your only road passes through Doma. I can take you there if you'd like. Just know that I may decide to leave you at any time. Death is only ever a step behind me. Yeah, so now we got Z on our party. But the thing with Z is he will basically, he can basically leave you at any point during your journey. Sometimes he'll accompany you the whole way. Sometimes he'll only go part way. And while he's giving us a freebie this time, in later encounters, we have to hire him. Who are you? Howdy there. I run a mobile item shop of sorts in these parts. Everyone around here knows me. You're not from around here, are you? Well, no matter. Need anything? Yeah, let's check it out. Got a bloomed hat, a shuriken, invisibility scroll, shadow scroll, sprint shoes. We'll get a couple more Phoenix Downs, one more tent. Why won't it let me compare? Let's see what we've got. We got a leather cap, a Kenpo gi. I think Fredo benefits from not having a shield, if I'm remembering right. Knight's Code. A book detailing thing. A knighthood's moral code causes the bearer to cover critically wounded allies. And the gauntlet is just defense plus 5. Allows one weapon to be held in both hands. Yeah. Yeah, you see there, that's the defense increase. But yeah, basically the gauntlet, you can't equip a shield, but it allows you to, but you use your weapons two-handed, which increases its power. His defense up. He's got a kunai, which is better than the mithril knife. Let's put a plumed hat on him. Oh, look at that. It didn't do anything for Fredo. But it certainly does. But it certainly works for Z. That said, I'm not going to use it right now because this is also a throw item. Which is why it's so cheap. We'll buy a few of those. And we'll buy some sprint shoes. And he just went. We'll give him one of our bucklers. And we'll give one to Freddo, too. Though that might hurt him in the end, I don't know. Youch! Oh, for pity's sakes, and you call yourself a repairman causing trouble? Well, just like a kid. A kid? I don't have any kids. Why do you have to bring up kids? Makes me sick just thinking about it. I think it's time you leave now. Go on, get, or I'll toss you out into the felt too. I think this old chocobo is missing a few feathers. Did that hurt? No, it didn't. Just take a nap in this guy's bed. Hmm? Are you the clockmaker? I've been waiting for ages. No, I'm not the clockmaker. There she is, hanging up on the wall over there. Ain't been ticking for a year now. Or was it 5 years? Shucks, maybe it's been 10. I don't remember. I think we may be in the felt. And if we are... Oh yeah, Z has a dog. That was a lot of damage for being in the back row. I think we have to wander around the felt for a while, or is the person I'm thinking of is who I'm thinking of an automatic encounter? I don't remember. Fred is already very hurt. Are we in the felt? Not though, it just says we're in the overworld. Imperial Camp. Oh, you know what? I should have rested at the old man's place. Because I might have gotten a dream for Z. An Imperial Camp. There are an awful lot of soldiers here. Hey, did you hear? Oh, you mean... Keep your voice down. If Kepka catches up, we're toast. They say Kefka's plotting to oust General Leo and take command of the army. Don't even joke about something like that. If that freak becomes our general, I'll quit. Shh, what if he hears you? You'll be locked up. Alright, alright. Uh-oh, here he comes. Quick, back to your post. Hey, you! You keeping a sharp look? You keeping a sharp lookout? Yes, sir, Kepka, sir. But a pleasant surprise. How are you today, sir? Please spare me your petty small talk. Just do your job. Don't let me catch you slacking, or I'll make you regret being born. Well, like we're gonna listen to you, you pompous little... What's wrong with that guy anyway? It's like General Leo got all the good qualities a man could have, and Kefka got stuck with the leftovers. Shh, I told you to keep it down! How many times are you gonna make me say it? We gotta be more careful. Well, General Leo may be a decent man, but Kefka, that guy's twisted. Oh, you have no idea. Tell me about it. You there, we're about to storm the castle. You two will join the assault squad. Get moving. Charge! It's hopeless. We can't keep them out for long. So, this is it. Wait. The battle is not yet lost. A noble warrior of a foreign land, a faithful retainer to his lord and master, he fears not even death. Okay, so anyone want to take this guy? Otherwise, I've got a person that in mind. Anyone want Cyan here? Okay, I'm going to take a quick bio break. If anyone wants to claim Cyan, then you can do so in the meantime, and I will make a point to name him. Otherwise, I'll name him who I'm considering. All right, I'm back. And no one's claimed it, so I'll go ahead and name them Marcellus. If we can fell their commander, they should break rank and withdraw. I shall meet them on the battlefield. Sir Marcellus, please defeat their commander. I think you can fight at other people while you're at it. Oh, they... I don't remember... I didn't remember this. I don't think this was in the Game Boy version. They include Japanese characters. At least I think those are Japanese. Perform rapid sword thrusts against a single enemy. Readies a devastating counterattack to unleash when next attacked. Channels focus key energy during through the samurai's blade to have a single enemy's HP and cause sap damage. Yeah, so Marcellus here uses katanas. He's a samurai. Sky. Wow, that was a devastating attack. But he gained no XP for it. God, his portrait. Tiger. Yeah, I think Tiger is worthless against these guys because all it just does is have HP. So just attacking is actually far more worth it. Oh yeah, it also inflicts sap damage. Yeah, we are not getting anything from doing that. We're only losing HP for it. So we're just going to go ahead and attack the commander. I am Marcellus, retainer to the King of Dona. Now, ready thine axe. Oh, we are very hurt. I should use a high potion. Black belt. The captain's being defeated! Retreat! Withdraw into the castle. We shall wait within its walls while our enemies grow tired without. Field research, basic. I guess that's for getting a certain amount of monsters in the bestiary. Should we go back and get a dream for Shadow, or should we just save it for next time? For Z, I mean. I'm afraid he's going to leave it soon. I would just like to people to take into account that Fredo took out the Magitek armor in one hit. But yeah, I think this is supposed to be treated as a stealth mission. One open. Kick it. Ow. Uh-oh, must have heard that. Okay, these guys are kind of tough. Okay, the dog ran away. But that hurts. Star Pendant. I think Star Pendant protects from poison? Prevents poison, yeah. And Black Belt. A cloth belt from a distant land allows wearer to sometimes counter physical attacks. General Leo, sir, the Dominans appear content to play the waiting game. So they're using their favorite strategy. General, we're ready to storm the castle as soon as you give the order. Patience, if we attack now, no, there will be too many unnecessary casualties. But General, I'm prepared to lay down my life for the Empire at any time. You're from Miranda, are you not? Huh? I mean, yes sir, I am, but why do you ask, sir? You would have me go there and deliver news of your passing to your family? What would I say when I handed them your sword? How would I even look at them? You're a human being before you're a soldier. Don't be so eager to throw away your life. Emperor Gastal wouldn't want you to die for nothing. General Leo, the one non-dick in the entire Empire. Yeah, totally. And yet, funnily enough, he has a mohawk. Yes, sir. General Leo, sir. A carrier pigeon arrived from Emperor Gastal. What? The Emperor summons me. I must return at once. Understood, sir. I'll leave the rest in your hands. Yes, sir. Listen to me. Don't rush things. That's all I ask. That's actually a very clever strategy. Like, seriously, he's like the one guy who has some ounce of common sense. Yeah, that is true. Like, he knows the tactic here. The Dominans are turtling up, and any attacks against them while they're sitting cozy in their castle, just all willy-nilly, is just going to waste energy, and it's going to make the soldiers all tired. Sir, leave it to us, sir. Don't let me down. So that's General Leo. He may be an enemy, but he seems like a decent man. That he is. And now here comes the other one. Once Leo's gone, I can turn the water into a flowing river of poison. Anyone who touches it will be pushing up babies. I am trying to do a Mark Hamill Joker voice. It is not working. And then there's this asshole. I'm afraid the Emperor has called me back home. Try not to cause any trouble in my absence. I'll take care of things faster than you ever would. Nothing dirty, Kefka. They may be our enemies, but they're still human beings. Try not to forget that. We needn't show mercy to those who side with the Returners. Which is good, because I never seem to have any of the stuff. Yes, you just go up and be a good little boy. Is the poison ready? Yeah, he's going along with it anyway, even though Leo said no. Because that's just Kefka. But General Leo said, Leo's not here anymore. I'm in charge now, so fuck it over. Some of our people are being held prisoner inside the castle. If any of them were to drink the water, who cares? They're the ones who are stupid enough to get caught by the enemy. You're inhuman. Pest said every turn. Guess I'll have to take care of you. Youch! Kefka, wait. Wait, he says. Do I look like a waiter? Wait! Wait! I think you can fight these things, but that may be later in the game. You just don't give up, do you? Youch! Kefka, wait! Yeah, just a repeat of that. You expect me to put up with us? Next time I won't hold back! Ooh, Mithril Glove. That is a relic, I believe. Yeah, Mithril Glove. Casts Protect on the wearer when the wearer is critically wounded. It's also a good, increase to defense. Monster in a box! Kamehameha to start off? Oh no, he cast Berserk on me. An alarm sounds. Well, that's not good. And I don't think we have anything that counts as Berserk. Ooh, Green Beret. And a potion. Would have been nice if it was a high potion. Yeah, so Sometimes these books have monsters. They're tougher fights than usual, but if I recall, you get something good from them. Yeah, Green Beret. Fredo is now an army man. Oh, gripe, this is getting tiresome. Hey, you handle the rest. We are gaining no experience. Nothing beats the sweet music of hundreds of voices screaming in unison. Yep, this dude is just straight up committing a war crime. Sir Marthalus! There's a great deal of activity in the Imperial camp. They may be preparing another assault. Hmm? Does the water look a bit does the water not look a bit odd? Yep. Ow! Yep, everyone's just dying. Sir Marcellus! It must be poison! What a low-down contemptible! We must warn the king! To the king, with all haste! Yes, the throne room is just ahead. Your Majesty! Who's there? Oh, that was the king. Who's there? Marcellus, Your Excellency! Oh, Marcellus, my sight is failing. I cannot see your face. Excellency, please, you must be strong. Marcellus, you have defended this realm since the days of my father before me. Thank you for your service. Forgive me, I failed to protect our kingdom. No, Excellency, the fault lies not with you. I fear for your family. Oh, my chest burns with every breath. Speak not, my lord. Save your strength. Go to your family. Excellency! Sir Marcellus! There may still be survivors in the castle. Let's split up and search. That's a fast acting shit. Like, yeah, it's like realistically, it would take some time to spread that and such. Yeah, that is true. No, but maybe it was enhanced with magic or some shit. Elaine, do not leave me, Elaine. This is unpardonable. Elaine. But then again, video games throw those logic out the window. No. Yep. This game went out and went out of its way and killed a kid. How this got past censors, I don't know. This is not possible. This is not happening. I will not be. I will not forgive them. The Empire must pay for this. But chess. It could be something to help you fight the Empire. I am Marcellus, retainer of the King of Doma. Enemy, all men to your positions. Well, screw that. We're going to help fight against the war criminals. Let me give you a hand. I know not thy name nor allegiance, but that I welcome thine aid. QSX40 clip. What am I fighting for? War criminals get the Kamehameha. Gar, there will be no mercy to flee. These ones next? Gar, they are tougher than they would appear. Yeah, so understandably, Marcellus is pissed. Look, I think we're gonna have to do this together. The thought had occurred to me as well. Oh, Marcellus going through for the throat. I am in thy debt. Not at all. I'm Fredo from the Kingdom of Figaro. We should get out of here. I must avenge my family and my countrymen. If we stick around any longer, we'll have an entire regiment down our throats. There they are, this way. Whoo, boy. I have an idea, follow me. I do like with this version, they show the input that you have to do for blitzes. Oh, did they not do that in the original version? Sir Fredo, what manner of armor beats might these be? I'll explain later, just climb in. And I think Z just left the party. Sir Fredo, how does one manipulate these abominations? Oh, Fort. Thou art getting to be quite the pain in the... Great, now even I'm starting to talk like you. Listen, see that lever? The one right by your hand? Push it down. Sir Fredo, it appears to be in reverse. Yeah, come on. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Cannot stop this monstrosity! Okay, let's bust our way out of here. Oh no, Shadow went, Z went and got one. Hold it right there! We are going to full healing force to get everyone to full health. I thought that was a party heal. Fire beam! Ooh, we got a high potion back. Here they come! Stop them! Real talk, I kind of wish there was more opportunities to manipulate these things, but they are a bit overpowered, so I understand why they don't. Ooh, another high potion. Now, you have to kind of guess the input like it were a fighting game to do the blitz. As far as I remember, in the original NES version, it didn't show the input. Yikes! Like, not even in the booklet or anything? I believe it showed it in the GBA version, which I'm thankful for. Did you really think you'd get away? Apparently we picked the powerhouses. Oh nice, two high potions. Okay, I think we should be safe. Now so how do I get to Narsh from here? Narsh? I believe the only route passes through the forest to the south, but... Alright. If we're going into the woods, I guess we don't need these hunks of scrap metal anymore. Let's get going.